For making chitai pitha, I put the batter into the mold. I made the batter with rice flour, coconut and salt. I mix it well and then I made pitha. Now I covered the mold with a lid and wait. Now open the lid. My pitha is finely baked. Now I mold out this pitha with the help of a knife. At first I dig out the pitha with knife and separate it and transfer into another plate. Now demolding is finished. Now it is iftar time. I will have iftar with chitai pitha and delicious beef curry. I like it very much. Thank you for watching.